Hey, what's going on YouTube? So today I got a little fun, quick mail day. I have one package here from Hendo's Hobbies, which is this one, which is actually a trade between he and I. I recently opened a Donruss box that you have not seen yet for the FRL. In there I got a couple of Kansas City cards. He's a PC of Kansas City. I obviously am of Baker and the Browns. And I had some cards that he had wanted, and he had a card that I had wanted, so we decided to make a trade, and I believe that's what's in here. Also, there's a giveaway win from Tommy TX. I'll have their information whenever I talk about them right here. I think you guys should go and check out his channel. Check out both channels, to be honest. Once I get to there, I'll talk about him a little bit more, but I had won in one of his giveaways. I think he had like five or six winners, and I was technically the last one, so I'm not even sure what's in here, but excited to check it out. And then I just have one package from eBay, so we're going to jump in and see what this one is first, and go from there. Just want to say happy NFL week. Day, you know, it starts today is Monday morning. These packages actually arrived on Saturday, I think, and I just haven't gotten to open them. But okay, so recently this has been a theme. I've been finding like really cheap lots of Browns or PC of, you know, Michael Jordan, Kobe Bryant rookies, stuff like that. That, for whatever reason, you know, late at night people aren't seeing these auctions, and I've been able to pick them up for a dollar or a couple dollars, and this is one of those auctions, but it happened to be a Browns auction. So on top we have an Ozzie Newsome from Prestige this year, actually 2020. Cool, extra points too. So this is a some sort of parallel, probably the blue parallel. I forget what the ones of blue are come in. Maybe the, I think the blue might come in the hanger box. Okay, so cool. Just got an Ozzie up there. Put him next to our guy. Next, we got a Travis Benjamin, which I really like Travis. He was pretty good. He's a small guy, but he was like a home run kind of guy too. Then he went out to, I think, the Chargers, and he had a decent year out there, I think, if I remember correctly. So that was a cool one to add to the PC. Then we got a dual relic of Jabril Peppers. Actually, this one's got a bunch of cards in there. Let's open this up real quick to see what else we got. I think this was a six-card lot, if I remember now that I'm thinking about it. But I think I got it for $3. I want to say I got this for $3. There's our guy on the back. But, you know, just cheap little pickups for the PC. I've got a big lot that maybe I've posted first. I don't know. I don't remember what order I did all this stuff in. But we've got Nick Chubb, Powerhouse from Prestige. Ooh, check out this one. This is when Card Dojo would do his disco. Doot, 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 doot. That's my disco impression. You guys can take it if you want it or leave it. It's up to you.
All right, who do we got over here? We have Elite Series 4. Guess who? Tampa. Brady. The Lightning. Hold on, wait, should we do it?
Actually, this one is a disco as well. Real cool. I did not expect that. I thought this was just a regular prism from 2019. Sweet. That's our guy right there. Had to put these guys in their own little cases. And this is way too big for him. I need to. Supplies, they just run out so quickly. Anyways, just a couple of sweet pickups for the PC. Save this for when I ship something out. Alright, Next, we'll look at Tommy's giveaway real quick. So Tommy TX, information right here. You guys should go check him out. He's a good YouTuber. I think at the time that I'm doing this, well, I don't know, he's been growing quite a bit. Big Mike gave him a shout out, and he started growing his channel. But I want you guys to do the same. Go check him out. Help him get up to 50, 100, 200 subs. That's what it's all about. Community and growing together and just sharing cards. All right, so Tommy TX. Did you write a note on here? He says, thanks for supporting the channel. It means a lot. I threw in a couple of extra cards. Sincerely, Tommy TX. So Tommy TX, that's his channel there. Like I said, the information will be right here. I'll have a link to his channel and Hendo's channel below, but you guys need to go check these guys out, throw them a sub. So I have no idea what I'm getting, to be honest, because I'm pretty sure I was the last winner. So whatever anyone else did not pick, but he said he threw in a few extras for me. The DeMar DeRozan in my house, I think I needed this card. I was collecting the My Houses, the regular form. I know the hollows are probably more sought after, but I actually like the regular more than the hollows and some of the parallels in some aspects. So that's a really cool card. Next, we got Darius Garland from the Cleveland Cavaliers. Mosaic rookie. Super cool, man. I appreciate that. So that's another PC hit for me. Oh, another Darius. Okay, so the NBA debut as well. And these mosaics definitely are pretty set. Today is the Monday. I think the actual football set comes out on opening day, on the 11th or something like that. So I'm interested to see, like, what these go for, and I would love to get some out in the wild, but I doubt that's going to happen. Whoa. Sweet. Check this out. Kyrie, Rookie of the Year. High honors. So this must be a second year card. Maybe third year. Super cool. Definitely love to see this. I mean, this, I've been looking for like older Kyrie, and obviously the GOAT, or my GOAT. This guy. Man, this is an awesome card. Home team Cavaliers. I'm trying to collect as many LeBrons as I can now. Man, I really appreciate that. This is awesome. I know it was a giveaway, but you put some thought into the extras, and I appreciate that. That's awesome. Wow, this card's sick. It's got a jersey back there and everything. Man, I miss him on the Cavs. But I'm hoping that he wins a championship still. He brought me a championship, so I'm hoping the best for him. Thanks a lot. Again, you guys, check out his channel. All the information will be below. He's growing. I think, I don't know, I want to say he's at near 50 subs now. But I'd like to see him get up over to 100. You know, once you get 100, that's like the first milestone, because you can change your URL, make it custom. Super cool, man. Thank you so much for that. All right, so the last one is from Hendo's Hobbies. Another awesome channel you guys should check out. He, one thing I love watching his channel for is he has usually mostly the modern, like, boxes whenever they come out on opening day. I'm not saying he's going to be able to do that for everything, but I like to see what the product looked like, and he does a really nice review, so you guys should check that out. He also brings his kid on, and his kid and him open up packs against one another, and I think that's a really cool dynamic. I just like that kind of thing. I don't know, I'm a sucker for that kind of stuff. So definitely go show him some love. Like I said, his information will be right here. I can't remember what his sub count is at the moment. I want to say it's like near, probably getting close to 300, maybe more. He's been growing a lot quickly, and he deserves it. So you guys should just go check him out. Even though he's a Kansas City fan, you know, but, you know, Kansas City, there's a lot of Kansas City fans going around. So I'm not sure if they were always Kansas City fans, or if, you know, it was like a Patrick Mahomes thing, you know. But no, you guys should go check him out. So we made a trade, like I said, and the card I had sent him, or cards I had sent him, were Kansas City cards. There were some, I don't know if you guys know this yet, if you've watched any of the Donruss 2020 openings, they have the champ is here, and obviously the Kansas City Chiefs had won the championship last year, so that's, there are going to be a lot of Kansas City cards in this set. So here's Hendo's Hobbies again. Definitely go check out his channel, like I said. So I'll leave that up there. This is the card that I traded for. This is a short print. See it to 500 of our guy, our quarterback. I actually have. So I don't know if you guys know this, but in the Donruss set they have some short prints, and Baker actually has a short print or a variation card, and you can tell by this top corner. I actually have one when I got in my box that you guys have not seen yet, but you can see by right there that it has got that top. See, normally it would look like this, where there's a just a normal Donruss symbol there. But if it's a variation card or a short print card or something of the sort, it'll have the red Donruss symbol up there. So both cards are 71. Here, obviously, this one is a short print, and this is a short print, so I'm actually missing the base card of Baker Mayfield, funny enough. But super cool. I was excited to get this into my collection. Obviously, I'm becoming a Baker Mayfield super collector. You could say I've got probably 150 cards of his now, it seems like. But I'm just stoked to get this into my collection. I'll see about maybe getting the other flavors of that card, just to add to the collection. But he also sent me some extras. Here we got Nick Chubb. Whoa, what is this? Star status. So I don't think I've opened any status or anything like that. This is from Donruss Elite. Cool. Whoa, this is numbered as well. 80 out of 299. How about that? Really cool looking card. This is reminds me of like the Fleer medals and stuff back in the day. These actually are risen, like they're risen out of the card. I don't know if you guys can see that or not. Really beautiful card. I like that one a lot. I don't remember this in that set. I only opened a couple of this Elite stuff here, but I mean. So my inserts and stuff were probably pretty limited. And the last card he sent was a Myles Garrett. Also numbered. Short print to 150. 56 out of 150. This must be the gold or yellow or... I think this is Legacy, right? Legacy? Yeah, Legacy. Okay, I'm blind. I'm old. As I've been told. Okay, so... Legacy out of 150, Myles Garrett. This is this year, I believe, 2020. Awesome. All right, so we got three short print cards in our trade from him. Awesome, man. I really appreciate it. I love the extras. This is great. I've just been adding to my PC lately, and it honestly has just grown in double, I think, from all the care packages everyone has sent and the extra cards that people have thrown in. I just feel super blessed, and I just love that, guys. Really appreciate it. Okay, so let me put these up here. Yeah, there we go. All right. So I want to say thank you again. Like I said, the information for everybody will be below. Hendo's Hobbies, guys, go check him out. You guys will not regret it. Tommy TX, check him out. Help him grow. Get to 100 subs. Both channels are awesome. I think you guys would love it. They both bring something a little different as well. The breaks, things that they open, the enthusiasm they bring. I enjoy it a lot. I just love the community, and I hope that you guys help them grow. All right, guys. I'll see you in the next one.